correct the mistake and go to the sentences, right? So it is present continuous tense, as you all said, right? Now you know how to write sentences in the simple past tense with the help of a given picture and word clues. Now here, the first one is, Rohan is writing a letter. And when you add ing to a verb ending in e, you have to drop e and add ing. If you keep e and add ing, the sentence is again wrong. That is a basic rule in writing present continuous tense. Right? Put your hands up.